helicase with diagram of human eye. This is iris. In this, it is like a membrane which opens and closes to take a beam of light. It has a pupil in the middle, which is like a black hole, which absorbs light, and it's black because it does not reflect light back. These are the crystalline lens. These are transparent lens, and these are also called living lens. These adjust their focal length to make light image foam of the retina. Next is aqueous humor. It is a fluid which is filled between cornea and these eyelids and iris muscles. Next is ciliary muscles. These are the muscles which help the lens to adjust its focal length. Next is vitreous humor. It provides a particular shape to eyeball. Next is optical nerve. It carries signals from the eye in the form of electrical signals to the brain. Light spot. This is a spot wherever no image will be formed. Next is retina. It has rod and cone shaped cells, and it helps to make the image in the eyeball, and so we can see the objects. Thank you.